love your son and the way he is and all, growing up, whatever, but you miss him when he was younger. I mean, I think it goes both ways for child and parent. You know, I love my mm-hmm. parents and everything, but I miss, in a sense, the days when I was a kid and they were, you know, young and we were together and everything. But, you know, I'm also happy now to be, you know, mm-hmm. more on my own or whatever. You know, so it's a mix of feelings, you know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.